substitution time, and this is his professional debut, Stuart.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
And over it comes. Has he got a score? Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area, but then you have to ask what's going on with the defending. He's afforded far too much time, nowhere near enough pressure on him, and they're punished as a result.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Just 10 minutes remaining here. And very deftly cut out. He has teammates around him. Can he finish them off? Well, he probably should have done, but couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, that's a wasteful finish. I just hope he won't be regretting that come the end of the game.
Well, big news for PSG fans. They've got their man, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Oh, a lovely ball. He just needs to remain icy cool. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And showing fine vision. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Failed to keep hold of it. Well, it could be on for him here. And off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick. Not much time to make up his mind. Now they've lost it. And teammates around him. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close. Big chance. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Well, over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Well, far from the ideal pass. And he's through here. And nothing tight about that decision. Offside all the way. Oh, he's given the ball away. And there goes the final whistle. Well, his senior debut in the history books. What did you think of his performance?
Well, it was a fairly quiet debut. He played okay, he was solid enough, but I'm sure he'll have a bigger impact.
And over it comes. Has he got a score?
My tongue. Watch me make them bow. One by one,